Let's now get an update on the situation in the Cagayan province. We have on the line Colonel Darwin Sacramed, the provincial administrator of the Cagayan and the head of the provincial disaster risk reduction and management office there. Good morning, Colonel.
Good morning, Ma'am Mikey.
Colonel, what's the situation like over there? How bad were you guys hit?
Right now, we are doing better. For the past 24 hours, we've experienced a lot of flooding and at the same time the heavy rainfall and at the same time strong winds. But the good thing is we're only experienced one casualty, unfortunately, Mr. Pedro Sanchiran of Claveria, Cagayan. We have an estimated, rough estimate, or initial estimate of $14 million damages to our crops and 353,000 pesos for our livestock. We still experience some electricity problem in our 12 municipalities and some road closures and breaches as of now. But initially, we have instructed our engineering office to do road clearing. And right now, also our provincial welfare has dispatched our mobile kitchen to provide hot meals to our constituents and our evacuees in the towns of Santa Teresita and Bugay, Ma'am Mikey.
What are your top concerns now, Colonel? And what do you need from the national government to help Cagayan get through this?
We are still in the process of conducting our post-disaster damage report. And right now, what we are providing is the initial or immediate needs of our constituents as far as our relief goods and medicines are concerned. But as soon as we are able to assess the damages, then maybe from there, Mikey, we can provide really the appropriate and requirements of our constituents here in the province of Cagayan.
Okay, thank you for that update, Colonel Sacramento.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now, in other news, Weather Bureau Pag-asa raises tropical cyclone wind signals over a dozen areas due to maring. Batanes, Cagayan, the northern portion of Isabela, Apayao, Kalinga, Mountain Province, Abra, and Ilocos are all under storm signal number 2. Under signal number 1 are the rest of Isabela, Nueva Vizcaya, Quirino, Ifugao, as well as Bulacan and a portion of Bataan and Quezon. Maring was last spotted some 230 kilometers west of Calayan, Cagayan. It's forecast to continue to move westward and exit the Philippine area of responsibility in the coming hours. It will then head towards China, where it's expected to make landfall over Hainan.